rise like the story of my life, and it ain't gonna change. But over time, you're perfect, you're famous, your dog, you finally made it. It's time to celebrate and pop the bottles, let's get faded. You're fucking kidding me, right? Your mind is fucking jaded. I ain't made it till my baby's college paid, and I ain't put a dollar in the jar cause bill collectors take it. I'm just a regular guy, kept my head in the sky, and never quit on all my dreams, and though it seems like goodbye. All the happiness I'm longing for, I'm barely scraping by. So when you see me in your city, I appreciate your time, cause without you ain't no rhyme. I'll be out committing crimes. Johnny Rotten ain't a fictional, a pigment on my mind. And I lost the address. Don't try and find me if my lyrics stop making sense. Common sense and present tense is clearly only evident. I try and make it for the people with no appetite to fight, to make a better life, but show them we can do it right. If all we ever do is fight, then why the fuck's the future bright? I try to see the sense in it, my eyes are too damn sensitive. You make a point and I'ma call that shit a period. You try and fail, I'ma call that shit experience. It's my experience, the pain can thicken all the skin. So when your life is swinging, take that motherfucker. See, what don't kill us only makes our bones stronger. When someone dies, us, that's another one to conquer. There's always darkness for the brightness of day. So keep your chin up to your future when you're walking through the rain. Hey. Ain't no sunshine when I'm gone. Ain't no sunshine when I'm wrong. Ain't no sunshine in the rain.
The price you have to pay for my I overcome and overpower every obstacle in my life.
Take the blame, 'cause I make the blame, and if you stand in the way, I'm taking it out of wallet. down.
So get it done.
security guard. And as long as hunger is there, it keeps out intruders. Intruders like laziness, procrastination, and excuses. Hunger opens your eyes. Hunger is your driver. Hunger fuels your solutions. Hunger drives improvement. Hunger. You gotta get hungry if you want future. You gotta get hungry if you want destiny. You gotta get hungry if you want connections. You gotta get hungry if you wanna live that higher quality of life. You gotta get hungry, 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 hungry! I don't care if you gotta listen to me 1,000 times, I need you to get crystal clear about your future. Because the only reason why you are here, the only reason why you're alive, is because you have work to do. And you gotta figure out, why on earth are you here? What is your destiny? What is the dream that God has given you? You gotta have like a shark mentality, because if a shark swims backward, it dies. A shark can only move forward. And so I need you, every single day you wake up, to smell blood and go after that dream. When you are hungry, you are creative. When you are hungry, you are innovative. When you are hungry, when you are no longer full, when you are no longer satisfied with where you are and you raise your standards, it is only then that you can have your future. If you can stay hungry, you can get the resources. If you can stay hungry, you can get the strategy. If you can stay hungry, the ideas gonna come. If you can stay hungry, the connections will be aligned. If you can stay hungry. And the problem with many of you is that you got full, you got complacent, you got lazy. Somewhere along the line, you lost your enthusiasm, your optimism. You lost your hunger. I'm never full. I'm never full. I'm never full. I'm never full. You gotta get hungry, 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 hungry. Eliminate all distractions. Eliminate all distractions. So you gotta have a goal. You gotta have a dream. You gotta get hungry. And then you gotta get real disciplined. Because motivation will get you going. A speech will get you fired up. But discipline is going to give you the power to stay committed to whatever that goal is. I'm going to tell you this right now. Some praise can be poison. It keeps you locked in a state of paralysis. And you shine in trophies from the past. And that's why you always hear those people from the past like, yeah, remember back in the day when I used to do this. Remember back in the day, they're still shining the trophy of the past accomplishments. So sometimes we can receive praise like a venomous snake that injects its poisonous venom in our veins and in our heart, and we get full. We get real full. You gotta be hungry for your dream. You gotta be hungry for your next level. You gotta be hungry for connection and alignment. You have to be hungry to fulfill your destiny. Hunger is not an idea. Hunger is not a mood. Hunger is a lifestyle. I'm never full. This is me every day, all day. I'm hungry to learn. You gotta be hungry to read. You have to be hungry to grow. You have to be hungry to manifest what is in your head.
Dogs are awesome. Fleas, not so much. So, get Capstar to start killing fleas in just 30 minutes. Kill fleas fast with Capstar.
3,500. $4,000. Thank you. 4,500. $5,000. $5,057. First set. Set right there, okay? $5,057. Monday, September 6th, 2021. First set.